El Paso is home to stunning vistas, vibrant culture, a warm climate, and even warmer people. A place where familia and enjoying time together is at the heart of who we are. The Hospitals of Providence has served El Paso since 1902. We're honored to share life in this place we call home.
I'm from El Paso, born and raised.
So I've been here 59 years.
This is the people of El Paso.
The community really determined the values that we have, the work ethic that we have.
And that's our entire goal, is to serve our community.
So the way you take care of people is part of the culture.
The commitment to family with the Hospitals of Providence is an essential part of what we do.
This population is near and dear to my heart. I love them. What really matters is the quality of care that the people get, and they know that at the Hospitals of Providence, they're getting that.
Love has everything to do with healthcare. You cannot come to work if you don't have a love for people.
People don't have to travel too far to get that same level of care, that comfort of knowing that you're here and we're going to take care of you.
My name is Eric.
My name is Sergio.
My name is Dr. Derek Cox, and I am a surgical oncologist.
I am a pediatric registered nurse.
I am a critical care nurse.
I am the Hospitals of Providence.
I am the Hospitals of Providence.
Yo soy the Hospitals of Providence.
We are a community built on care.